A blank or black screen in Windows can appear for various reasons such as startup, after login, or following an update. This guide explains how to identify the cause and fix the issue. One common cause is a blank screen with a cursor, which typically occurs when Windows processes freeze or a graphics driver malfunctions. A blank screen during login often points to incorrect display settings or a damaged user profile. If the issue appears after installing updates, it is usually linked to driver incompatibility or updates that didn't complete properly. A blank screen with a blinking cursor indicates that the system's BIOS or UEFI cannot locate a valid boot device. To troubleshoot, start by verifying power and connections. Ensure your device is charged or plugged in, and if you use an external monitor, confirm it's properly connected, powered on, and receiving input. You can refresh the display by pressing Windows, Control, Shift, and B to restart the graphics driver. A beep or screen flicker indicates success. Another option is to switch display modes using the Windows key and P. Then press P again and hit Enter to cycle through options like PC screen only, duplicate, or extend. If the security screen appears when pressing Ctrl-Alt-Delete, open Task Manager and restart Windows Explorer. Finally, if nothing works, perform a hard reboot by holding down the power button for about 20 seconds to force the system to restart. If you have any questions, contact us via social media so we can assist you. Make sure to subscribe and check out our other videos for more Dell support content.